Unbelievable battery tech. The emergence of this battery is completely capable of making Tesla soon abandon its 4680 battery production. Chinese battery manufacturer CATL has revealed the LFP Gen 3 battery, the first battery to achieve a range of over 600 miles with 4C superfast charging. What's even crazier is that Tesla's made a big move with this battery, even bringing it into production at Giga Nevada this year. Tesla EVs only need to be charged for 10 minutes to get nearly 400 miles of operation, which Elon Musk has been waiting on all these years. So why will this be the end of 4680 battery cells? As far as we know, no battery manufacturer in the world has ever dared to confidently announce that an electric vehicle can go for an entire month without needing a recharge. While many might perceive this as an exaggeration, CATL has indeed unveiled a groundbreaking battery type with their latest innovations. At Auto China 2024, CATL introduced the world's first LFP battery type capable of achieving a range of over 620 miles along with its super-fast 4C charging capability. According to some internal sources at CATL, during the revelation, Tesla has continued discussions with CATL to manufacture this type of battery at Giga Nevada by acquiring the necessary equipment and production machinery for these battery cells. Tesla is expected to obtain large quantities of these LFP battery cells by the end of the year. One major reason we believe this to be true is that the timeline perfectly aligns with Tesla's initiation of the Juniper project for its best-selling Model Y. It's conceivable that the SUV will undergo significant refreshes in terms of both exterior design, interior features, and functionality. The purpose of this refresh is likely due to the Model Y gradually losing its appeal after nearly 5 years on the market without a major overhaul, especially in the face of stiff competition. If this LFP battery indeed finds its way into the new SUV, it's highly probable that a new sales record will be set once again. Returning to the details of this latest battery technology, we like to refer to it as the LFP Gen 3 battery, as CATL has indeed produced three different types of LFP batteries, a series of conventional LFP, Shenxing battery, and Shenxing Plus. We're surprised by the rapid advancement in fast charging capabilities by the Chinese manufacturer. Just 8 months after the launch of the fast charging Shenxing battery in August 2023, CATL introduced the advanced LFP battery technology of Shenxing Plus, marking a new era of fast charging across the industry. In fact, both the LFP Gen 3 battery and Shenxing Plus battery have been improved by over 40% compared to their Gen 2 counterparts. This is precisely evident when considering the range they can provide for electric vehicles. The manufacturer has announced a range of 1,000 kilometers, equivalent to 621 miles for these new battery cells, whereas their predecessors only allowed for a range of 700 kilometers or 434 miles on a full charge. Regarding the enhanced optimization in the LFP Gen 3 battery, CATL states that achieving 621 miles for the super battery is thanks to continuous technological breakthroughs. So, what potential does Shenxing Plus have to replace the 4680 battery? First, let's find out what CATL did to upgrade this battery technology. Specifically, the cathode of LFP Gen 3 is made with granular gradation technology, which places every nanometer particle in the optimal position to achieve ultra-high compact density. The proprietary 3D honeycomb-shaped material is added to the anode, boosting the energy density while effectively controlling the volume expansion during charge and discharge cycles. The single-piece casing, which is an industry first, optimizes the internal space utilization, allowing the LFP Gen 3 battery cells to reach unprecedented energy density level. At this system level, the LFP Gen 3 battery pack has a topological structure optimized on top of module-free CTP 3.0 technology, enhancing the packing efficiency by 7%. Through breakthroughs in material and structure, the Shenxing battery system's energy density surpasses the 200 watt-hour per kilogram threshold for the first time, hitting 205 watt-hours a kilogram, making ranges over 620 miles a reality. This time, the LFP Gen 3 battery pack exhibits an optimized structure that uses module-free CTP 3.0 technology. This design allows electric vehicles to achieve ranges in excess of 1,000 kilometers, approximately 621 miles, pushing the boundaries of what's possible in electric vehicle travel distances. Why will LFP Gen 3 batteries eliminate EV conflicts? We're not sure if this is entirely accurate, but from a personal perspective, we observe that the adoption rate of electric vehicles, including Tesla's EVs, remains relatively slow. EVs face challenges in convincing consumers because nearly all industries today are grappling with a perplexing issue. If one aims to maximize extended range, it often comes at the expense of fast charging capability for that EV. The significant contradiction is best illustrated by vehicles like the Lucid Air, boasting an impressive driving range of 520 miles, but lacking in fast charging capability. This means drivers have to prioritize between long journeys with frequent charging stops or opting for faster charging with a risk of range anxiety. Even with Tesla electric vehicles, which have an average range of slightly over 300 miles and an average charging speed of 25 to 30 minutes, it's not slow but still not good enough to elevate the customer experience to a higher level, and Tesla sometimes still needs to compromise. However, the LFP Gen 3 battery has demonstrated that this trade-off is not truly necessary. This breakthrough technology breaks through traditional boundaries between driving range and charging speed, providing the best combination of two top criteria for an EV: outstanding driving range and super fast charging speed, achieving nearly 400 miles in just 10 minutes of charging. It's surprising that the world's leading battery manufacturer consistently maintains cutting-edge battery production technology. Despite upgrades, CATL continues to retain the advantage of the old generation, focusing instead on eliminating the weaknesses and limitations of Gen 2. With the LFP 3 Gen 3 battery, it still maintains an impressive charging capability of 4C, but it advances significantly beyond the LFP Gen 2. Specifically, it can add up to 600 kilometers, approximately 370 miles in just 10 minutes of charging. This is a substantial improvement over the previous year's battery cells Gen 2, which could only recover 400 kilometers, about 249 miles, in the same time frame. To illustrate this super fast charging speed, typically a battery charges at 1C would take an hour to fully charge. So charging at 4C is significantly faster than that. This speed is so fast that many people have been skeptical because fast charging creates a larger current, leading to increased battery temperature. Prolonged high temperatures can weaken the battery structure, accelerate aging, and reduce battery lifespan. However, CATL has meticulously accounted for this scenario. To manage the heat generated during these high-speed charging sessions, CATL has expanded the overcurrent area and increased the capacity of the contact points within the battery system. This enables rapid heat dissipation, ensuring that the battery remains safe and stable even when subjected to strong currents during 4C charging. This is not only a significant improvement for safety, but also a potential game changer for the entire battery lifespan of the EV industry. If the Juniper project for Model Y indeed utilizes these battery technologies, the charging time holds immense promise. Currently, for Tesla Model Y, the quickest owner's choice is the Tesla Supercharger network at 250 kilowatts, taking 15 minutes to cover a range of 258 miles. However, if you're charging at home, it could take up to 4.6 days depending on the charger type, charging options, and battery capacity. In the case of the new Model Y integrating LFP Gen 3 battery, just 10 minutes will get us at least a 300-mile range, a significant improvement in both charging time and additional range. So, how does LFP Gen 3 energy density gradually catch up with the 4680 battery? The remarkable progress in improving battery generations within just 8 months has made the LFP Gen 3 battery extremely promising as a replacement for the 4680 cells. While it may still be somewhat immature compared to the 4680, which has only been out for a few months, nobody can predict the future, especially considering the speed of CATL's product launches, a manufacturer known for its relentless pursuit and agility in providing advanced solutions to the market. In addition to its astonishing 4C charging capability, CATL's intensified efforts to enhance the energy density of its LFP battery cells. Achieving a level of 205 watt-hours per kilogram, they've surpassed a significant milestone by exceeding the threshold of 200 watt-hours per kilogram. This indicates that CATL has paid special attention to improving energy density, a traditional weakness of LFP cells. It cannot be denied that the energy density of LFP is lower compared to lithium-ion cells of the same size, resulting in shorter range for electric vehicles or shorter device usage time. To achieve the same capacity, LFP batteries need to be larger and heavier. However, improving the energy density by CATL is a significant step to mitigate this disparity and enhance the competitiveness of LFP batteries in the market. In a major effort to make its LFP Gen 3 battery more widely accessible, CATL's implemented an improvement to boost energy density to an impressive level. This enhancement was achieved through a 7% increase in packing efficiency and deployment of more complex chemical processes. Typically, LFP battery packs have an energy density range from 90 to 160 watt-hours per kilogram, so CATL's achievement represents a significant advancement in battery technology. With the current energy density reaching 205 watt-hours a kg, CATL's new battery still cannot compare to modern 4680 cells in terms of energy storage capacity. However, it's still progressing and requires time to reach maturity. Compared to Tesla's 4680 cells, which boast an energy density of 265 watt-hours a kg, Although still lower than the industry's projected 330 watt-hours of kg by about 20%, they still lead in providing the largest capacity among battery technologies. However, despite the energy density not yet catching up, when it comes to cost, LFP particularly holds an advantage with a lower cost, somewhere below $100 a kilowatt-hour, quite affordable. Meanwhile, the 4680 cells have been rumored to potentially cost over $150 per kilowatt-hour, a reason why the price of the Cybertruck has increased significantly compared to its original price. Tesla is indeed trying to reduce the cost of the 4680 battery, but achieving this ambitious cost reduction goal poses significant challenges. The initial efforts by Tesla with a 4680 battery only managed to reduce manufacturing costs by 20%, mainly by leveraging the larger design of the battery and its integration into the vehicle structure. The more challenging part is mastering the dry electrode coating manufacturing method, which remains a hurdle. However, Tesla now indicates that they expect their 4680 battery to be cheaper than those from suppliers by the end of the year. According to the latest reports in early April, Tesla's 4680 production has reached over 1,000 battery packs a week, representing an increase of about 18-20%, or around 7 gigawatt hours per year compared to fourth quarter of last year. Tesla's VP, Mojave, also pointed out that the current 4680 line at Tesla is closely tied to the Cybertruck assembly line. The 620-mile range of the LFP Gen 3 battery opens up an incredibly reliable possibility, allowing vehicles to travel without worrying about recharging. This not only provides convenience for daily city commutes, but also opens the door to longer interstate journeys without the need to stop for charging. The fast charging capability of the new CATL battery, coupled with a reliable driving range, could be very appealing. Its widespread adoption has the potential to set new global standards for electric vehicle performance, impacting battery development in the future and consumer expectations. While the U.S. electric vehicle market ranks behind China in scale, its growth rate is not lagging. The reemergence of numerous car manufacturers building manufacturing bases here signifies dynamic development. Although the Chinese market is larger with a dense population and abundant battery supply, this is an undeniable fact. CATL is not only revolutionizing the EV battery market with its LFP Gen 3 cells, but also laying the groundwork for a comprehensive fast charging system across China. In addition to these technological advancements, CATL is also deploying the Shenxing Plus Superfast Charging Network to establish the largest fast charging service platform in China, collaborating with leading industry partners like StarCharge, YKC, Shudao New Energy. CATL aims to enhance the commuting experience for owners of vehicles equipped with Shenxing Superfast Charging batteries. The Shenxing Superfast Charging Vehicle Owners Club is set to launch, operating over 600 service outlets across 271 provincial-level cities in 31 provinces. Offering services including roadside assistance and battery maintenance. Through these initiatives, CATL is not only pushing the boundaries of technology, but also driving a comprehensive fast-charging ecosystem, integrating batteries, networks, platforms, and services to support the future of energy-efficient vehicles. In summary, Tesla's plan to adopt this type of battery is only a matter of time, considering the potential and the convenience and performance promised by the LFP Gen 3 battery. Known for its potential as a replacement for the 4680, this type of battery only needs a significant technological leap to achieve higher energy density, and the results could surpass current batteries by far. With a range of 400 miles, the LFP Gen 3 battery opens up a possibility of longer trips without frequent recharging concerns. Moreover, its 10-minute charging capability brings significant benefits to users, minimizing wait times and enhancing the convenience of electric vehicles. Another notable point is the expected significantly lower cost per kilowatt hour of the LFP Gen 3 battery compared to other battery types, providing favorable conditions for reducing retail prices of electric vehicle models and making this technology more consumer friendly, particularly with high safety levels that do not translate into excessive manufacturing risks. The LFP Gen 3 battery promises to be a safe and efficient choice for the future of the electric vehicle industry. CATL's LFP Gen 3 battery is a truly remarkable milestone in the electric vehicle industry, bringing breakthrough features that were previously only considered feasible in the future. However, like any other advanced technology, it also faces challenges and specific issues that need to be addressed. One of the main challenges is sustainable battery production and recycling. With a significant increase in electric vehicle adoption, the demand for high-quality batteries is also rising, raising questions about the sustainability of this crucial raw material. The extraction and processing of these materials can have a significant impact on the environment, and there's a growing demand for sourcing from reliable and environmentally friendly supply chains while minimizing environmental impact. Furthermore, the end-of-life scenario for these battery cells poses another barrier. Recycling used batteries is not only a complex and costly process, but also crucial for environmental preservation and resource extraction. Efficient recycling processes are essential for managing the life cycles of batteries sustainably and minimizing the potential ecological impacts of electric vehicles. In addition to these overarching issues, there are several specific trade-offs related to the chemistry of LFP Gen 3 batteries. As we discussed earlier regarding energy density, although LFP batteries are renowned for their safety and longevity, they typically have lower energy densities compared to other chemistries such as nickel manganese cobalt. This lower energy density could mean that LFP battery cells are often larger and heavier, which could affect the design and performance of electric vehicles. Manufacturers of electrical equipment and automakers really need to consider and evaluate the factors of this new battery based on their needs and suitability for their products. They also need to carefully weigh the benefits and drawbacks of LFP Gen 3 battery technology before deciding. However, Tesla seems to have wasted no time bringing it to Nevada. Perhaps this time we'll test it on electric vehicles to evaluate performance as well as durability based on cycle degradation. Of course, this requires a not-so-short time. Despite these challenges, the introduction of LFP Gen 3 battery pack marks a major step forward in the electric vehicle industry. Its advanced technology is designed to enhance the appeal of electric vehicles by addressing two key issues of concern to consumers, which are driving range and charging times. So, what do you think about this new LFP Gen 3 battery, and which Tesla EVs do you expect to get it? We appreciate your valuable contributions, and let us know what you think in the comments section. We hope you'll have the most relaxing feelings after watching this video. If you did, please hit the like button and join the Tesla Car World family by subscribing to our channel. And don't miss out on any of our awesome videos by hitting the bell icon. We value your feedback and your time. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you soon. Until then, stay safe and have fun.